to announce that the winner is Ian Weir.